everybody. Of course, my name is Blitzwinger, and ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Bridges PvP. I'm once again joined by my comrades, both Nereus and Mr. Athix Gaming. What is going on, guys?
I'm awesome.
Hello, this is the map we did really good on last time.
Yes, I do remember us doing
Well. This is, we tend to do pretty good on this map. So.
I don't know the maps.
You don't remember this map?
No, I don't remember the maps. Middle and such.
Yellow, I think it was yellow team last time, I think.
We always pick yellow team, Isaac.
Connor, why do you sound like an old person?
I have no idea.
I don't remember these maps. What was that?
Back in the day, we had different maps, see?
Back in my day.
Yeah, when I just started to play Minecraft, right? Probably does feel like it at this point.
One time I farted my liver out.
Can you believe that? Can you believe that Minecraft is still like in the top 10 selling games every single month?
You know what? I can.
God, really?
It's just crazy to me. Like when I think about that, because I think to myself, like, doesn't everybody have Minecraft at this point?
I know.
Everybody. My grand has.
Now, to be honest though, as I say that, I've bought Minecraft, I think, 5 times.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah.
What for?
Well, I bought it on the Vita. I bought it on the PlayStation 3. I bought it on the PlayStation 4.
There's Minecraft on the Vita?
Yes. My sister plays it all the time.
Oh, what would they think of next? Oh, I have a Vita. I could use it.
Yes, finally, a use for my Vita.
Yes. It's literally been sitting in the drawer for a year doing nothing. Finally.
Since the PAX trip.
Finally,
where
good
you used
day.
It 0 times. Oh, no. You did use it a little bit during the PAX trip.
I remember charging it. I remember charging it.
Were you going Super Saiyan just now? What was that?
Literally, the only reason I got the Vita was for Assassin's Creed on it, and that sucked.
Oh, yeah, the one with the female lead, right? What was it called?
Liberation.
Liberation, yeah.
And it sucked.
No. You didn't even want to buy the Funko Pop for that, I remember.
No, yeah.
You were like, I'm never buying that one.
I have all the Assassin's Creed Funko Pops. Yeah. I refuse to buy that one because I'm embarrassed to have it in my home.
Whoa. Yeah. Okay.
That's a game.
Well, it is a bad game.
It was an interesting story, I thought, but the game was...
You're an interesting story.
Whoa.
Whoa. All right. Feeling
I'm sorry, Isaac, but that's the last time you're making fun of me like that.
What?
I used to be a woman.
Okay. Anyway, so have you guys got anything good yet?
More normal things, yeah.
You guys found diamonds?
I have found I found quite a bit of iron already. 10 pieces to be
exact. I've got 2.
Really? I haven't found any yet, but oh well.
I have 10 pieces, but I am using the mining class.
Oh, I just remembered I'm using the bomber class.
Oh, me too.
I forgot. Yep. Oh no! Oh no!
Wait, now Isaac, just remember that you can't eat them like the apples, okay?
What? Yeah.
Well, why the heck did I get it?
I thought you could eat the bombs.
Good what
is,
luck.
What is the point? Oh my
what
god.
What is the point?
They do blow up. All right.
What are those?
That's kind of how TNT works.
I found diamond. I mean, not that iron.
Okay. So I'm going to try to get iron for all of us. All right.
Okay. Cool.
Okay. Cool. There's sand here. I'm worried there might be water.
Yeah.
Yeah, Max, since you have that class, it'll be a lot easier for you to find it than
well,
us.
Well, sometimes it is, but sometimes it's the opposite because you end up wasting time on like trying to locate it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I know what you mean, homie.
Well, I hope you find something because I'm having no luck so far.
Hi, myself.
Are you still by the water? Like, because you're talking about sand.
No, I'm like really deep and I just found a patch of sand, so.
Soul patch.
Ooh, I found myself some diamonds.
Nice.
Yay. Now you just got to pick them up. You know how to do that?
You can blow them up, Isaac.
I don't have them.
You can blow them up. Just throw your...
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
No, I can't. Not in the situation I'm in.
Well, throw and run.
Oh, I have no coal. No, I can't run. That's the I'm in a one space little area. Is it one coal?
All right, I'll try to
just
find
place
you.
It down and then get back as far as
I'm
possible.
Crouching. I'm crouching so no one steals my diamonds.
Well,
I'm
how am I supposed to pick them up then?
If I can find coal, then I'm fine. Just get me a second.
Dude, I can dig it up. Don't waste your iron.
You can use wood in the furnace,
okay,
Isaac.
I'm down. I'm at the bottom. Let me look for your name. I only see 2 names.
I'm way at the bottom. There's Nereus. I see Nereus.
Hello.
Okay, oh, there you are. You're right here. I see you. You're not that at the bottom, dude.
Oh, you're right next to me, hey, dude. Hey. My diamonds here for the taking.
My diamonds here.
Can you give me a, like,
you can come and take my diamonds.
Give me a couple of pieces of coal, just real quick, so I can get an iron pickaxe.
Don't. That's a waste.
But what if... Oh, okay.
Don't. Just blow it up and then call me. Because we want to try to make sure that we all have an iron armor at the end.
All right. Okay. Yeah. I'll just keep blowing the things up. Do what I do best.
Those bombers charge 50% for all. All
right. I just blew some stuff up. Anything good?
Oh, by the way, we have enough for 3 swords already, okay? Because I found 3 diamonds as well.
Ooh, nice.
Our swords are set to go, so to speak.
I keep almost killing myself with these
bombs. Girlfriend.
You want to be careful with that, Isaac, because you can destroy yourself, so be careful.
Oh, yeah, you don't. Wait, do I respawn? No.
Yeah, you do. You do, but you lose all your stuff.
I don't have anything.
When bridges have been built, then you die for good.
Isaac, can you please put away your iron just to be safe to smelt?
Okay, let me find you. I see Connor.
Nice to me.
I see Connor. I don't see you, Max.
All right, I'll come by to where I found you.
See, I could really use some apples. I knew I should have been apple class. It never fails.
Stop. Yeah, there's a furnace.
Okay, no! Run! Oh, gosh!
Isaac. He just walks by. Oh, you found iron. Good job.
Yay, totally intentional.
You meant to do that, right?
All right. I can't put stuff in your furnace. So okay, I'll pop my furnace right there. A little bit of coal. I have 1 piece of coal.
Here you go. There's 3 more.
Ooh, thank you. All right.
Okay, so right now we have 18... 19...
Fire in the hole!
I'm coming over to where you guys are.
Fire in the hole!
Go ahead.
We have 32 pieces of iron right now.
Where are you?
Okay. Not a bad...
There you are! I see you!
We're below!
I'm coming!
Alright, Isaac, keep throwing TNT down there, okay?
Okay. Fire in the hole!
Hello, allow me to introduce myself.
Don't worry, it doesn't hurt us, Isaac.
My name is Nereus God. It's nice to meet you.
That did like nothing.
It's been a long time.
Anyone got spare diamonds? No way. She tried to grab our corner. This is our corner.
It's our corner, bub.
Tell her
get out of here.
She can't be here.
We have established this area for ourselves.
This is ours.
All right. God, I don't want to... Okay.
Okay.
All right. Fire the hole.
All right.
Me too.
Connor, go get some iron, coal if you could possibly, because I'm almost out.
Watch out,
guys. That sand might lead to water, so be careful.
What's hair?
Yeah. Watch out.
You don't want to be careful. Right.
I really could use some fruit. Does anybody have any... I don't know why.
Isaac!
Isaac, that's a good thing.
Let me chicken you up, bruh!
I think you should go up top
I didn't get... Oh, I got it.
Nice.
Can one of you guys go up top and get some food for us?
Yes, I will do that.
Okay, so I'll... Okay, yeah. Missy. This is our corner.
Have fun.
She's trying to take our little nook and cranny we have here.
Yeah, people on this game would like to steal stuff.
Yeah, you want to be careful.
It's not fair. Yeah, but I think if I blow it up, they can't take it, right?
No, they can't. Not if you blew it up. No.
Yeah, all right, go away! She literally is just following wherever I go,
Stop thefting things!
Go away! Yeah. Oh my god, she's literally just following me, just please!
I really don't like when you use the bomber class and then people follow you with like an iron axe.
Yeah, that's
pickaxe,
the worst.
They'll just stand there and then just take up all their stuff and it's like
wow. Like, excuse me!
I'm not, please, leave!
I like how you're at least polite. You're like, please, please.
It's like, I know she's just waiting for me to blow something up so she can sneak in and steal my goodies. Well, that's not gonna happen.
Yeah, well, Isaac, why don't you go get another manicure?
What?
Do not know.
okay, so
coming
back to
my TNT does like nothing. I don't know if it's like
try limp. Not putting it in like the smaller spaces. Try putting it in like big open places so it can bang a hole in the ground.
Oh, is that what it does?
It does. It bangs a hole in the ground.
I haven't got it. I have 2 pieces of iron.
All right, 35 pieces of iron.
Right, I'm getting food.
I would give you it, but this floaty girl is she cheating? She's floating.
Okay, I have 3 iron chest plates. Done.
Nice.
I'm giving you a couple of ores. Oh, I keep trying to give you it, and she's going to come and...
Don't. It's okay.
I'm in the water.
It's all right. I'm giving you all my valuables. I have 2 gold, but... You know.
I'm on foodie patootie control. All
right.
Okay, I also have 2 pairs of leggings. So one more, and we'll be good. I'm going to make diamond swords as well.
Nice.
So we're going to be pretty well off.
I do so much better with other people.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm blowing this up, see if there's any water. 20 seconds!
I have 3 diamond swords ready to rock.
Okay.
Alright, nothing down there but bedrock.
Mr. Nereus, you have food for us, sir?
Yeah, I have food. I'm coming back down now.
All right, Max. Do you want to kit me up if you got some stuff?
Yeah. We'll do. Just a sec.
She's going to steal. I just know she's going to freaking take all my equipment. Oh, my gosh. Go away.
She's coming just in.
Wait. Okay, you know what, Isaac? I'm going to try to build up. Keep her down here or something.
I am food delicious and ready to go gadget. Let you eat stuff.
Move. Oh, man, you let her out.
I was trying to block her in.
Where's our home base, bro?
It's right here.
This is it.
Her home base as well.
Have leggings and chest plates for everyone. So just come down here. No, block. Not there. No, let's go up.
Guys, wait for me.
Follow us.
Come on, let's surface. Let's surface and then.
Okay, Isaac, quickly get that. Get that. And get that. Okay, so you're good. Pick it up.
Yeah,
there you
got it. Got it.
You're good.
Thank you.
Connor.
Yes.
You want to come this way?
Yes.
So I could give you your stuff.
Hello.
Come up
Hello.
Top.
Hello.
Pick some more blow up.
Connor, do you have any iron?
Excuse me, Isaac.
There, okay.
Pick it up.
Get it all up.
You're 50 Magoo, all right. Huh?
All right. Are we good?
Guys, do you want your food?
Yeah. Not near here.
No, let me make it.
Okay.
It's a buttload of stews.
A buttload of stews. All right.
Do you guys have any iron at all?
I have six ingots.
I gave you my whole two iron.
I have two right here. Nereus, here, I'll give you these.
Give me them. I'll make two boots. Some for me and some for Isaac.
She's distracted. Yeah. Give us the food.
Okay, so there we go. We all have the same kind of armor. Perfect.
Okay, Isaac here.
Let's surface.
Isaac.
Also need food.
Yeah, Max, here.
Oh, go, really?
Did she take them?
Yeah.
No, Isaac, really? Did she take them?
You gotta come up here.
I got three.
Yeah, I gave you three.
Okay, good.
Okay, Max, I've got your food. I'll give you...
It is very annoying.
Three, since I have steak and stuff. Okay, follow me. Down here, and I'm throwing them.
Okay.
There you go. Nice.
Aha!
Remember these? You eat these instantly, and they give you, a small regeneration boost for a little bit.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
So you gotta be careful when you eat them.
Here we go.
Nice, let's do this.
I'm imagining super epic music right now.
The Underminers!
And then can you imagine as we come up, we just see a giant army and we're like, run!
Yeah, we just turn around and we're like, get back in the hole!
Retreat!
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Okay, so let's cross.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Let's do this! This is a transformer.
Watch out, eh? Because this bridge is not...
No, I'll provide the epic music.
Maybe you shouldn't do that.
Yeah, maybe you should just shh, you know?
Guys, I thought we had something special.
Oh, she fell in the water. That'll teach you to steal our stews.
Watch out, guys. There's a guy aiming for us right there. Archer class in the center.
All right. Are we alone on this island?
No. Right below us, right there. You see blue?
I see him.
Below us. Okay, let's go for
them. There's three of them, though. They're probably
We're going in.
If that, we're gonna. I guarantee we're gonna.
We won't come out of this alive.
We're gonna come out of this mine alive, Max.
We will. I promise you, broski.
We won't. We won't. Connor, where are you?
I'm fighting some guy up here. I killed him.
Oh, good. Okay.
Huzzah, good sir.
Did you drop any goodies for us?
I'm gonna get a check.
Okay, good. Tell
that was such a weird boss.
Wait, are you guys not coming with me?
I'm here, bro. I'm here.
I'm right
behind you.
All right, guys. I have a few apples, lots of building materials, and I'm coming now.
I killed one of.
I think he was a blue team.
Oh, right.
Possibly.
She's so annoying.
I know.
Just go. Either do stuff or go.
Are you still? There you are. Hi, guys.
Hi.
She's so frustrating.
Where are you, Connor? I don't see you.
Behind you.
Oh, hey.
Peek-a-boo.
Did he give us any good loot?
I'm going in!
Alright, guys.
What?
I'm dropping in.
That guy had so much loot.
Whoa.
Oh, there was loot in the water.
Oh, there's other stuff too.
Yeah.
Got him. I got two.
Oh, let's go help Max. Oh my goodness, forgot about Max.
Wait, there's two of them in there?
There's three of them in there.
Already.
Oh, I'm coming in.
I'm lost.
Oh!
Wrong way. Connor, throw me some bricks. I can't get out.
Follow me!
There! Gotta be some more
thank you.
Here.
Where are we going?
Oh, I do
Where
have
are
bricks.
The rest? Where
oh,
are
just go
the
up.
Rest?
Go! Okay, I'm coming for you, Max!
Alright, where, Connor, are you? Oh, there you are.
Hello! She's just following you.
Yeah.
Alright. Where'd you guys go? Oh.
I'm trying to locate this person. They're like distant 14 blocks away. I'm looking at the compass, but I can't tell. Are they like above us or below us?
I keep forgetting about the compass.
I think they're like below us.
I have 64 appels.
Appels. Yeah. I can't tell.
No.
Oh my goodness, Rose.
What? Like, she died?
She just always steps in front of me as I'm trying to dig stuff.
Wait, it's I think they're down here. Kind of got the scent.
Yeah, somewhere in here.
Where?
This way.
Over there. This way. This way.
All right, dig them up.
Whoa.
Bomb them!
Yeah, I have some.
I see! Ah, guys!
Oh no! Cut Max! Help me! Help me!
I got you. There's a green guy at the top as well. Isaac, your old war buddies attacked me.
What? Oh, not the greedy meanie bobinis.
Yeah.
Oh, shivers.
What? Oh, shiver me timbers. I was the only one to die from that.
Well, I'm sorry, dude.
I almost feel bad.
Told us that they were behind us.
No, that was a green guy. We're on the blue island.
They came down from the top.
No, there were green guys down here. This is the green island.
But you said there was only one left, and there was three left.
No, I thought this was blue down here.
Yeah, it is blue.
It is blue. The Greens are coming. The British are coming.
You're all stuck there.
We're all standing there. We can't break.
Let us out. Thank you.
Oh my goodness, guys.
There's a green guy coming.
Oh, Matt.
Move, you're stuck.
I'm stuck. Matt, no. Oh.
I'm protecting you I'm repelling the arrows with my body.
I'm so sorry.
Isaac, you almost got, like, completely
trapped.
I was literally trapped.
I couldn't go up, down, left, right. I was a sitting duck, and he was just aiming at me. I pooped my pants.
Isaac, did you eat?
I'm full. I'm full everything.
Okay,
there's still one person left on your island.
He went back over the lily pad.
Okay. Do you have food?
I have two stews. And 21 melons. Oh.
Have that.
There's still someone on your island.
I think she took a lot of it.
Oh. Great. Okay, so let's go across. We're going
Fine.
For it.
Don't listen to me.
Yeah, I know. We know there's someone there, but I mean, we're best off taking these guys out, I guess.
Do it.
Okay.
We're going.
The bridges are the scariest part for me.
Are they here?
Eyes in the skies, we need you.
That I can see. There's an iron helmet here for you, Max. Go forward there, in there. There's an iron helmet there.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Are they near that ship?
Blue guy's in the water dying on one of the bridges.
Okay,
he's fighting
a
green guy. Oh, he killed a green guy.
Oh, these ones
The last green guy is hidden deep in the green team's island. He's at the very bottom camping.
Is this them?
Who?
Where are they? Just tell us where people are.
I'm trying. Oh my, the red guy is on the edge of the map, like in the water, just hiding.
How was he in the water?
No, because he'll have built a bridge all the way to the edge, and the water doesn't go on forever. It goes to Lapis, where you're in like a giant kind of bowl. And he's walking around the rim of the bowl.
Okay.
I didn't know we had another yellow dude, Danger Stone.
He showed up.
Guys.
Where's he been, Creep?
Guys.
Yeah?
The red guy, the last green guy, I mean, is on the green island. He's digging up to the surface now.
All right, let's go back to the green, Max.
Yeah.
Let's finish this sucker, Jim. Let's get him.
Sucker, Jim.
Green Island, is this the one in front of us here?
It's the one we were at looking down in the mine where Connor died.
Oh, okay, sweet. Okay.
That's the blue island you're going to.
No, I know.
Yeah, but we have to go to the green. This is where the green guy is,
right? It's the blue island.
No. That's that one. That one.
Oh,
one's
okay.
It.
All right, okay.
Just using this one to get across.
Huzzah. Oh, yeah. This
Huzzah.
Is the green. Nice. Right,
what did that guy drop, by the way? Anything good? No.
There's lots of stuff over there.
I think I saw a helmet, but I didn't pick it up.
All right. This is the one, right?
Yeah, I'm in her.
I see his name. I think I just saw his name.
Yeah, where? You're on it. You're directly above him. He's shifting.
All right.
Do you want me to give you the coordinates?
Oh, who's that? That's yellow.
All right, guys, coordinates is, you see it has three different, for XYZ, it's like whatever.
Yeah.
46, 29, 79.
Okay, should I dig down?
We're down. Should we go down? Just tell us down or left or right.
Oh, Max, he's directly under you.
Lava? Anybody got
literally,
lava?
No, Max, where you were before, directly down on that block.
Right here?
Wait, unshift.
I'm not shifting.
I can't see your name anymore.
No, he's there. It looks like he's shifting.
Yeah, down there. Directly down, Max. Directly down.
Alright, I'm keeping a lookout in case anybody comes trying to sneak up on
there, there, Max, above you. They have nothing but an iron sword and boots. They're nice.
Well.
Okay. So that good was job done. Now we gotta go for...
Now it's just the red team, where they are both on the rim of the map.
What?
One of them is building a base on the edge of the map.
How are we gonna get to them?
And the other is trying to break a block, which is not gonna work. Yep. Wow. Wow. Wait,
so do we need like a lot of blocks to get to them?
Yeah, he's like, you have to go across the whole sea. He's on like the very corner of one of the maps.
How did he do that?
Wait, he is at, let me press F3. Where's north and south? He is in the east.
We have compasses in the northeast corner. We have compasses, so all right.
Oh, okay.
All right, I'm following my, he's towards that pirate. Go towards the pirate ship.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go towards the ship and then use the blocks to get there.
Yeah, I have a couple stacks, so we should.
Yeah, he's on Red Island. Red Island.
Oh, there, I see him.
Oh, right, you're the other guy.
If he has bows and arrows, he can knock you into the water, and that's it. You're done. So
I know. Well, that's why
you could knock him off if you can hit him.
Oh, I don't have any bows or arrows. Gosh.
Does he have a bow and arrow? Can you tell?
Yeah. No, he doesn't. All he's got is an iron chest and an iron
boots.
But he
might have apples. Which could also not.
He's not even looking at you. He has no idea where you are.
Thank you. Someone gave, I think he tried to give you diamond boots, but he gave me diamond boots. I don't know. All right.
Okay. He's an archer class.
Can you do me a favor while I'm building that path?
He's seen you. He's about to shoot you.
Back up. Back to the ship.
He's an archer class.
Well, yeah. Good luck then.
I am archer. Oh, he has a bow.
The eye of the archer.
All right. Tell us if he's like turning to face us.
Yeah, he's running around still on the rim.
Oh. I forgot. Max, watch out behind you. Okay, there we go.
All right. Yeah.
Right, so you're going after that guy. The other guy is doing the exact same thing on the northeast corner of the map.
Oh my goodness.
This is going to be a long video.
Why do people do this?
It's just like common faces. It's like, alright, I'll do this
side. By the way, this coming from the guy that always did the...
Hey! I am always brave, okay?
Thing of Doomitude.
Okay, did it ever fail me? Ever? No.
One of our players is
this guy's giving us his armor.
Where's he going? Oh, he's running across.
He's just running to the other corner.
Dude, take your armor, bro. Take your armor. We don't need that.
Come on.
Thank you, though, dude. All right.
I don't even understand how they made it across. That's the thing. Because there isn't blocks from the water leading there.
Yeah, they must have deleted it on the way. I don't know. Yeah, how?
And they might have used the lily pads. They might have collected lily pads and deleted them as they were going.
Oh, that is crazy.
But yeah, once you guys can get actually onto the rim, like, you're good. You're set. He's run off, guys. He won't shoot you off.
Is it worth this effort just to, like, win a bridges? Is it really worth this? I mean, why?
Steven died. He died. The guy you're going after died.
Oh!
Still, keep going. Keep going, though. Keep going.
We did it. Almost. One guy.
Sledder is still at the northeast side of the map.
Wait, compass time. He is. Oh god, he's all the way over. Why should we keep going? What's?
Because then you can just run around the edge of the map. It's quicker.
Oh gosh! Wow.
Quicker than just building all the way.
Oh my god, the water's ended. It's the edge of the earth.
Yes, you're at the edge of the earth.
Discovered. We made it. Christopher Columbus.
We made it.
You're all Christopher Columbus.
Went around the world in 80 days. 24 minutes, even. We made it.
Around the world in 800 seconds.
There's someone over on that boat. Is that yellow, I imagine?
Probably, yeah. It'll be Rose.
Yeah, it's definitely not him. All right.
No, he's on the very rim on, like, the northeast side. He's right near Red. He's in front of Red's boat.
Almost there, young pioneers.
And he's got next to nothing.
Do you not die if you go, like, outside of this?
Oh, yes, you do.
He hasn't got full diamond, by the way. He's typing. He's just typing BS.
Just don't fall.
Oh, gosh. I don't trust myself.
Wait. This guy, the guy you were following first, died. I'm going ahead to see if you're going the right way.
Right as I turned around, you passed me. So I was like, where'd he go? He disappeared. He's a magician. Mind freak. God.
Where is he?
Oh, yeah, you're going the right way. Carry on going that way, guys. He's right there.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking at the compass.
Yeah, that's good. Just need to take a right.
Yeah.
Okay. Steady. Okay,
I'll go first. So he
doesn't. You go first.
He doesn't have diamond. He's a Scooby-Doo skin. Then he'll get freaked out.
Type that in, Isaac, because I'm running. I can't.
Scooby-Doo skin.
Oh!
With your diamond, and type nice diamond ingots.
Nice diamond.
Iron ingots, sorry.
Iron ingots.
And then just type, we see you, dot, dot, dot.
I don't have time for this, I gotta get over there.
We're coming for you. Oh, there, he can see you! He knows you're there!
I'm coming for him. Careful now, one
shot. Isaac, you should go the opposite way in case he decides to just run.
Are you kidding me?
By ingots.
I came all this way.
He better not jump. If he jumps, type don't jump. Fight like a man.
No, because then he'll jump.
He's running.
Oh, there's going to be a constant, like, Benny Hill chase. Just round and round.
He's not sprinting. He's not sprinting, though.
He probably ran out of food.
Yeah.
Isaac,
just type we're coming for you.
Nah, okay.
Wait, you put down a water source? You can get down?
We are coming.
Yeah, but it hurts you, doesn't it?
He's gonna die.
He's gonna...
Oh, gosh.
He has apples!
Oh, no! Back up!
He tricked me!
Yes!
Oh, yes! Yes, GG!
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 I got to see us win! He didn't even kill me in time! Yes! Oh.
Yeah!
Nice!
Yes!
Yay!
Yes!
Good!
Oh, that was amazing. We did it. We defeated Scooby Dooby Doo. Where are you?
He would have lived if it wasn't for us meddling kids.
Yeah, exactly. So, with that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, we hope you guys enjoyed today's absolutely stellar episode of Bridges. We learned something new, that you can get to the edge of the map, which is kind of interesting.
Strategy for next video, maybe?
Yeah, I think we could do that. That'd be funny. If we got all archer class and we went there.
Oh, that would be great.
We literally just need food and archer and that's it. And we'll be set for life.
It's going to be an exciting episode next time.
So with that in mind, guys, as always, have a fantastic day. We'll catch you lovely folks next time. Peace out. See you later, alligators. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. One.
Yes!
No! No!
Oh, dang it.
Oh.
Right.